What I do, what I do, da da do, da da do.
Hey, what is up, YouTube? Cats for Hats here, and I am showing you on how you can join Chameleon Craft SMP. Now, on the server, I've been on it for a while, and I'm starting to let you guys know about it. If you follow my channel, then you already know about it, and if you're not followed to my channel, then this will let you know about it. So, pretty much, Chameleon is a server. We're on 1.8 right now. There's no one on. Usually, we have about 4 or 5 people on at a time, and I don't know what's up with my iron golems, but this is this is where my base is set up, and there's bases everywhere, you know. So I'm just gonna show you this is it, and then I will hop back on. I will get back into the recording when I am on the page that Chameleon is on. I'll see you then. Okay, you guys. So this is what the page hello email will bring you to. This is the Chameleon Craft page. You need a Minecraft Forums account, but it's a private whitelisted YouTuber server. Now the requirements. Rules of the server. Requirements: you have to be active on your YouTube. You have to, you know, everything on your YouTube has to be nice. You have to have no lag in your videos. Just everything will be nice in your videos. Subscriber count doesn't matter, because if your content is good, hello plane, if your content is good, then that will lead to you being accepted. We don't care if you have 1 subscriber or 1 million subscribers, as long as you have good content. Now, if you are a larger channel and you're thinking, hey, I'm gonna get on, I'm a larger channel, and your content's not great, you will not be accepted. Another thing is, you have to be of age. Now, there really isn't an age limit, but most of the people on the server won't accept younger people because we want to be mature. Not saying young people aren't mature, but so you can still apply if you are younger, but I'm not guaranteeing that you will be accepted. Now, the list of members will be in the description, so you can check them out, as well as, the owner, and check out their videos, see how you like the server. Another requirement would be, you have to have 720p or above, because we don't want to be like, oh, hey, it's 360p video. That follows under how good the video actually is, and like how your channel is set up. You know, good channel art and everything. We like to see nice commenting on them. And yeah, if you want to apply, it will be in the description, the link to this page. And then you can come check us out. And so thanks for watching this video. Remember to subscribe for more. And remember to like the video. It lets me know if you guys actually like it. Thank you. I will see you later.